Hi everybody! Today we're gonna talk about Macaroni Christian by Kazuyoshi Usui, which is obviously a Japanese photographer. This book is one of my favorite photo book. It's full of very strong, very provocative image. The main topic is Christian faith, but with a Japanese twist, of course. If you're interested in Japanese photography, people like Daido Moriyama or Haruaki, for example, you will probably love this book. It's kind of the child of the Provoke movement. And he did another book called Showa 88, which is also a very nice book. I didn't have it here, but I will probably review it in a future video. I hope you enjoy and give me your